Area of the city of Zaporizhia, a major city in the south of the country, very close to the front lines, was hit. More than a dozen. So
that was Hugo Bashega in Kiev just as those attacks were happening a while back. The attack comes 2 days after a bridge linking Russia with occupied Crimea was damaged.